Kessel off the bank. It's steered on a stick, far side, score! A ripper of a shot, short side by Johan Larsson, has now tied this game at two. As the Avs got looking the wrong way, that puck bounced right to Larsson. He wasted no time.
Nifty little pass by Ladd. A little bit. Yes, exactly. But they got some momentum off the power play. They had a nice power play. They moved the puck well. Ladd just dumps that puck back. You know, Francois can't really follow it, but the shot was absolutely perfect by Larsson. And suddenly the game